second period, scrimmage, back to steer over to run through, pass intercepted by Livermore, knocked away, and moved in. Stacy in control. Stacy gets knocked down by Renfrew. And so five on four hockey with a penalty on Renfrew. It's up to Livermore. Livermore fires it in and ends up over at Stacy. And nice save by Menard. Good job, Menard, on that hard shot by Stacy. And there's Hodges on the back side of the net. Sends it off the boards over towards Winner. Back to Carson. Carson up to Winner. Winner gets it out of the zone. Winner racing ahead. Taps it down. And nice job by Winner. Shot on goal by Noble. Handled by Wilson. Puck comes around up the far boards. Up to Barnett falls down. Renfrew's going to pick this up. Renfrew's out on a 5-on-4 on his own penalty. And puck goes all the way back down where Halfley stops behind the net, changes directions, and sends it up to Stacy. Stacy, cross-ice pass intercepted by Murray. Valentine goes by Steer, and Stacy stays with it. Poked away by Renfrew into the far boards. Renfrew stays with it, up the boards, taps it to himself, off the boards again, and this time knocked away. And the shot hits the post and out. And that's Renfrew picks it up, collects it, goes behind the net, and tapped away by Binkley. Binkley and Renfrew. Renfrew sends it up the boards to Lynette. Lynette fires in. Steer knocks that one out. And Hawes sends it over to Halfley. Back to Hawes. Back to Halfley. Halfley up the boards to Doherty. And Doherty tries a slap shot and hits Valentine. Valentine shakes his hand a little bit. Halfley moving in, fires a shot wide right, rings around the boards up to Lynette. Lynette sends it down to, fired shot. Steer racing around the backside of the net. To Doherty. Doherty fires one in, redirect by Halfley, high stick actually. And that goes back to, and that's center ice, Doherty. Hawes moves it in. Hawes tries to send it cross ice and ends up to Binkley. Binkley loses it. Poke check by Steer. Comes away with Valentine moving the other direction. Valentine moving to his left. Takes it in. And fire shot hits the back boards. And Murray with the puck down in the corner. Is it taken away by Lynette? Lynette hassled by Lozano. And Winner takes control. Halfway in there hassling. And now it goes back up to Hawes. Hawes. Winner, puck pokes free, Lynette, back to Carson. Carson brings it around the boards to the near side, where Doherty sends it up to Binkley. Binkley with some room, Hodges backpedaling. Centering pass to Halfley. Halfley moves in to his left, fires a shot, open net, and Menard slides over and makes 2-3 saves, and fourth shot goes wide by Binkley. And Doherty back up at the point, intercepted by Winner. Winner has a 3-on-2. 3-on-2, if they can do it, moves it in. And 3-on-none. And a no pass. Oh, Winner could have tapped that over for an easy. Now Roan hits the post. And back out of the zone. Hodges with it, sends it cross ice for Carson. Carson backpedals, picks it up, sends it. Oh, Binkley blocks that briefly, but it ends up in Roan's hands. Roan sends it up to Noble. Noble racing in, you know, battle for it with Lynette down behind the net. Winner goes around the back side of the net. comes loose. Rowan picks it up. Noble in control. Sends it back up to Winner. Winner, the red line. Raked away by Lynette. Rowan blocks that pass, and then now Noble intercepts that one. Offside call, I believe. Here over to Renfrew. Renfrew at the red line taps it ahead to Lozano. Lozano moves in. Taps it across, intercepted by Bibblemore. Murray battling for it. Puck comes out of the zone. Steer tries to keep it in front of him and can't. Lasher moves it ahead and goes back to Renfrew. Renfrew off the boards and up to Murray. Murray moves across the red line, moves it on into the offensive zone. And knocked away. Nice job by Black. Lasher coming the other way. And fires a shot on Menard. Glove save, Menard. Not sure he needed to, but he reached out and grabbed that. Of course, one zip Wyatt. It's Rowan off the boards up to the point, which is Bibblemore. Centering pass, puck in front, and Charlie covers. Menard with a cover. Sends that over to Rowan's side. Back to Winner. Winner loses it over. Puck comes in, but collected by Hodges behind the net. Hodges changes directions. Gets hassled by Barnett, and puck comes loose up to Rowan. Rowan gets it out of the zone, but it goes back to Dougherty. Dougherty up to Emerson. Emerson gets it into the zone. Stacy knocks Winner down. And now the puck comes up to Noble. Noble tries to collect it, sends it up, and I think we'll get an icing call there. Yep. Icing call on Noble. Puck will come back down into the near corner. Offensive white zone. Defensive zone for the black. Oh no, check that backwards. Defensive zone for the white. Offensive zone for the black. Emerson taking the puck drop. You want me to show you what a rebel looks like? Valentine's. Emerson sent it over to the point on the far side, but it goes back to Renfrew. Renfrew, that's Barnett. Barnett over to Stacy. Steer slaps that back to the point, to the corner. Lozano takes over, moves it center ice for Murray. Murray tries to tap that ahead, but knocked back by Bibblemore. Murray back ahead again, and Bibblemore sends it over to the far boards where Lozano taps it into the zone. Comes back to Renfrew. Renfrew loses it over. Steer poke checks that. Thank goodness there's 3-on-1 and Steer poke check got away. Lozano off the boards. And Lynette. Lozano holds that in. Good job by Lozano. Lozano breaks it ahead, but now Anderson with the puck in control off the boards and up to Stacy. Stacy back to, Lozano with the puck, fires, wide right, nice hard shot by Lozano, off the post by Murray. Murray was behind the goal line trying to make that shot off the goalie's skate or something, Steer falls down. And Barnett moving in. That's knocked away. Poke check by Renfrew. Comes back to Stacy. Stacy moves it down into the corner on a backhand. Rakes it around the boards. It's still in control. Centers it over to Dougherty. Dougherty lines up. Fires a shot. And Menard tracks it. Good job, Menard. Good save, Menard. Halfway ready for the puck drop. Winner tapping his players. Carson. Halfway. Winner. Winner. Moves around Binkley. Winner. Winner goes around and Dougherty knocks it away. There's a pause. Hodges back pedal picks it up. Hodges getting chased off the boards and up to Noble. Noble and Vivlemore fight for it, and Hodges sends that in. Should have maybe been an offside. Couldn't quite tell where the puck was. That puck goes by everybody and back to Winner. Winner racing back. Good hustle by Winner. Winner picks it up, whiffs on the pass, and ends up at Hodges tapping ahead to Noble. Noble has Rowan on his left. 3-on-2 coming in. Noble goes down. Dougherty up around the boards and up to Hawes on the near side. Renfrew and Hodges back deep and sent over to Binkley. Binkley, Halfley, and Hawes move in. Halfley on his left-hand side fires a shot wide right and hits the boards and back up to the Hawes. Hawes down to Binkley. Binkley and Renfrew in there battling for it. Renfrew comes away with it. Back up to Noble. Noble circles around. Passes it up to Roan, but intercepted by Dougherty, but Roan stays with it. Dumps down, getting past the red line, and Lynette's going to pick it up behind the back side of the net. Now it's on giving chase, comes up to Binkley, back to Lynette, and now Steer intercepts the pass to Halfley, but Binkley then picks it right back up and goes by Steer. That's Murray. Binkley behind the net, looking for a centering pass. And sends it back to Dougherty. Dougherty intercepted by Renfrew. Renfrew taps it ahead to Lozano. Lozano to Murray. Murray tips it in, and Murray goes in. Renfrew offsides. Renfrew didn't get up there in time to stop that puck. Across the blue line, offside call. Comes back to Hodges. Hodges to Carson. Carson to Hodges. Hodges loses it momentarily. Picks it back up. Being hassled by Black. I'm not sure who that is on Black. Rowan with the puck at the red line, blue line. And loses it over to Lynette. Lynette got the better of him there. And then the puck comes over to back to Hodges. Hodges fights for it. Loses it to Ackerman. And then Carson knocks it ahead to Rowan. Rowan slaps it down to it's cleared out by Black. Racing back is Lasher. Carson with the puck. It falls down. And it's Hodges. In control, knocks it off the boards and up to Noble, but it comes right back to Hodges. Hodges cross ice to Roan. Roan picks it up the red line, has room. Blue line, taps it down, races around her. picks it back up behind the net. Run loses it over to Black, and Stacy coming the other way. No, no, check that, sorry. Gwynn, yeah, that's Gwynn, number 51. Noble on the backhand, dumps it down. Goes below the goal line for Black's defense. Lynette. Lynette off the board, Steer holds it in, and now it comes back past Valentine. Stacy racing back. Stacy, oh man, nice centering pass by Stacy. Ackerman couldn't get a piece of it, so it ends up going cross ice, and now we're heading the other direction with Murray, moving into the offensive zone. Murray has Valentine, oh, just out of reach of Valentine on the centering pass. Valentine in control, sends it back to Murray. Murray stops the puck, collects it, sends it into the near boards, knocks it down around the boards. Valentine whips on the shot, and Murray taps one to the goalie, and the goalie handles it, sends it off to the boards. Good job by Wilson. Back up far side, that's Renfrew knocking it ahead to Lozano. Murray gets it down into the corner, and Vivelmore wings it around the other side to Stacy. Stacy Steer battles it with Stacy, and Steer comes away with it, backhands it towards the goalie, and the goalie goes down and makes a cover. Nice backhand by Steer. For it. Rowan tops it. And coming the other way, Stacy. Stacy kicks it ahead, but then Hodges takes control behind the net. Moves it ahead to Stacy. Nice pass to Barnett, taken away by Hodges. Hodges going the other direction. Hodges moving up, hold line. Just tries to center the pass, and it goes right back to Hodges. Hodges centers, it's in front of the net, and Black comes away with it, taps it ahead to Barnett, and Stacy loses it over to Marone. Marone taps it up to Winner. Winner falls down, puck goes into the offensive zone, but then comes back out. Hodges racing on the near side, battles Emerson in there. Roan taps it back to Doherty. Doherty cross ice over to Barnett. Barnett loses it over, and that's Renfrew sending it ahead to Roan. Roan. Barnett back up to Hodges. Hodges taps it back the other direction and back pedal on this Barnett. And that's going to pick this up in the defensive zone. So go around the back side of the net. And that's Valentine sending it back towards the goalie and goes behind the net for Doherty. Doherty. Doherty sends it up to halfway in control now. Halfway cross ice pass to Hawes. Hawes has some room. Hawes gets around Lozano, and back cutline is Renfrew. Renfrew stops that with a skate and then picks it up and moves it around the backside of the net. Binkley hassles. And halfway ends up with the puck. Halfway sends it down into the corner. Hawes battling for it. Hawes centers it for Binkley, but knocked away by Steer. And Murray going the other direction. Murray. Lozano fires a shot, redirect by the defense, back into the near corner. Murray with the puck. And Stacy sends it, comes over to Steer. Steer has to collect. Sends it cross ice where Hawes intercepts. Hawes centers it for Halfley. Halfley and Steer knocks that away with his feet and held in by Vivelmore. Vivelmore lines up, fires it right into Murray and goes wide left and back to the boards. Halfley over to Gwynn. Renfrew moves right up the center, passes it over to Murray. Murray moves it red line, blue line, and in. Off the boards, fires it in, and Stacy knocks it right back out. It comes to Steer. Steer holds it in, knocks it back up to Lozano in the corner. Lozano fires a shot in, and there was a stick side save there. Blocker pad. And Hodges behind the net gets it taken away by Glenn. Glenn, and there's period, I think. We'll call that period. So it's still one zip white, and we'll be back here shortly.